focused. It certainly is a pleasure for all the staff, myself included, to be able to treat you, because it has been a culmination of many years of hard work on your part and dedication, and we're almost to the finish line. So give yourselves a round of applause. Forward to seeing each and every one of you across the stage. All the best.
Oh, look at you guys. We've actually managed to feed them.
Good morning, Sir Will. I'm Ryan.
And I'm Justin.
And welcome to your day one announcements.
Let's start up with some news. Any grads who want a copy of the grad breakfast photos, send an email to Mr. Budgel, alexander.budgel@ocd.arbor-carleton-district-schoolboard.ca.
Just a reminder to all members of the track and field team that our team pizza lunch will be on Monday, June 6th in the food room. Bring a toonie and enjoy some pizza, cake, and drinks. Don't forget to bring your jersey so you can get your deposit back.
This is a message to all the students who signed up for the spring football camp. Unfortunately, there wasn't enough interest overall, especially from veterans who are expected to be leaders on the team, and therefore, we canceled the camp. We will have an open tryouts starting the second day of school in September. If we have enough interest and dedication at that point, we will have a team in the fall. If we do not have enough interest then the coaches will put their time and efforts into other pursuits. To all the students who paid for the camp, please see Mr. Kekkonen for a refund.
Congratulations to the girls' rugby team, which defeated Colonel By 19-0 in the semifinals to continue their perfect season. The girls will play Sacred Heart on Monday in the city championships. Girls, you are dismissed at 1:55 to board the bus for Sacred Heart. Please be on time.
Let's take it over to the weather creature and see what she has to say.
Sir Will, today marks another day of the weather being so nice it's better outside than it is inside. Right now, it's around 15 degrees, and later we'll go up to possibly 26. Tomorrow's a bit better, starting at 13 degrees and peaking at about 25 degrees. Photo of the day was submitted by Patrick Ferrari. Excellent picture, Patrick. That's all for me. Let's head back to the desk.
Well, that was fascinating. That's all for today, Sir Will.
See you next time.